He's not just getting tenths of the corner. He is at times getting full seconds on his next competitor, True, who is 40 seconds behind. Let's ride on board for this lap, shall we? What a lap from the 69 car. Very nice to follow along.